saal is oorgedoen om kritieke COVID-19 patiënten bij die Settlers Hospitaal te kan verzorg. Dit dankzij Gift of the Givers.
Aan hierdie kant was daar baie elektrische werk en goed wat niet recht was nie. En hulle het ons gehelp om het weer recht te maken. En hulle het vir ons 23 beddens bygebring. Ijskaste, microgolf en sulke goeders, wat het baie makkelijker vir personeel maak om te werk. Het is baie moeilik om te werk in nie kliniese omstandighede nie. Maar nou met alles wat bygekom het, helpt het ons baie.
We are very excited. We are very happy with the partnership that we have had with the Gift of the Givers. As you know, it's not the first time that we had this partnership. They have been here before when we had a struggle with water. We worked very well together and we welcome them again.
I think it's an honor that you come. This is your hospital and everything here is for you.
Thank you, Dr. Silverman.
Die organisatie sê hulle moes ingryp, maar die nood hier is groot.
With the rising numbers of patients, we realize that to decentralize the treatment would be much better instead of putting so much of pressure on Nelson Mandela Bay Metro. And Settlers, you know, the CEO came to the party straight away. There are two wards here that were not being used, they were disused, and she agreed immediately for us to renovate it. No long forms to fill in, no waiting for months for meetings. I mean, within 2 minutes we got a decision, and that's what we look for. Something that can be done quickly, because we need to understand this is an emergency.
Gift of the Givers, sy beplan ook om ander gesondheidsinstellings te help.